Earth Day's inspiring lessons of garbology at Pierce College. It's a course that teaches folks what to throw away and what to recycle.
Look here, you see it all, man. The good, the bad, and the ugly.
Sorting through garbage is messy. But there are lessons to be learned from what people throw away. Pierce College students and faculty at the Lakewood campus are taking part in garbology. It gives folks an idea of how much waste is produced every day. It also shows how many fail the test of recycling.
How gigantic the amount is of our waste is, and how can we do to reduce them and recycle them to allow to us to create a sustainability in the future.
What we're going to be doing is we're actually going to be picking things out of the garbage.
Learning about recycling early can help form good habits.
People are going to do what they're exposed to. And if we're not exposing people to better habits at an educational institution, then I don't think we're fully fulfilling a mission or message of sustainability.
Aki Smith is with Aspire, a support group for Pierce College students.
I mean, even these chopsticks, man. We think bamboo's recyclable and they just get tossed. You could save these. People could reuse these simply. All you have to do is wash them.
Smith started this project after contacting Pierce County Planning and Public Works.
People put a lot of things in the garbage that's recyclable, and they put things in the recyclables that don't belong there, and just having that hands-on awareness of what they're seeing is really more than they can learn in a classroom.
Earth Day comes around every April, but the Garbology project is a reminder to recycle the right way every day.